Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and so our rewards today, got a Heron skin, so that's cool, go ahead and grab that. Got hybrid and missile bonus. Neither of which are useful to us right now. So, let's see. Still training rapid firing, and our monies is up to almost 97 million. All right. And we are continuing the Sisters of Eve epic arc. So, one thing you want to look out for on the courier missions, in this arc, I don't know if it's true of other arcs, I haven't done any of them yet. I was going to start the Minmatar one on my other character, and then my battleship got blowed up, so doing some other things on that character while I earn the money to replace that ship. But anyway, I don't remember if this mission does it. I think it does, where if you just complete it at the destination and close it, you won't have the offered mission showing up in your available agents in the station. So just make sure you mark your return destination before you close that window. I mean, I guess otherwise you have to go into the epic arc in here in the agency and click on her to find your way back. If you haven't otherwise saved the location of the station. Something I figured was worth mentioning, since it frustrated me personally the first couple of times I did this.
Warp drive active.
For the song stuck in my head today, since I know that's what you all really come here for, it's one of the playable songs in New World. I believe it's called Sneaky the Smuggler, specifically the guitar part.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
So, just remember to set your destination to return.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Ooh, we got a regular storyline mission, so we can bump up our our standings with the Sisters of Eve.
Warp drive active.
As I believe I mentioned before, I try to always do those even if my standing is high enough that I'm not really worried about it, because that gives you freedom to reject missions from agents in that faction or corporation or whatever, without losing access, you know, even though the individual agent might not like you. It's your overall standing that matters as far as mission availability. Am I supposed to bring something with me? Ha! Right. Should really pay attention when I'm taking missions.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Let's try this again.
Drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
So we can't burn this down, guy down quickly while we draw in the rest of the escorts. Everybody hates this Dagon guy.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Nothing in the item hangar this time.
Warp drive active.
Too far away. Stealing my capacitor. What a jerk.
The capacitor is empty. The capacitor is empty.
Oh, I'm taking a lot of damage. I think I got this fight, though. Oh, man. Guess it just occurred to me that why I do generally use destroyers to do this arc. I'm usually flying destroyers fitted with mostly T2 modules, so that makes a difference.
Warp drive active.
As much as I like shield tanking, I have to say it's situations like this where I think maybe armor tanking is the better way to go.
Docking request accepted.
Because then I wouldn't have to pay for repairs right now. Not that it's going to be a lot, but I still don't like it. Okay, well, we have got a choice to make, and that is going to be based on our standings. but I've had a long day today, and I've got a few other things I need to do before I get to bed, so I think I'm going to cut it short tonight. So, until next time, have a good one.